Hello and welcome to a new series on the channel. I present to you Atom Smasher that was made by Dornall and Landstrider. And it's a sci-fi adventure mod pack with tech reborn, industrial craft, mechanism, nuclear craft, X-Net, RF tools, and dimensions. And for adventure, we got the Dalek mod, advanced rocketry, tech guns, cyberware. And also we got Lost Cities, Lost Souls, and Cyclic. And to top it off with a nice little cherry, we got Open Computers. So we are in the overworld, which has an interesting story to it. Basically, we are not on Earth. This is the planet selector. This is Sol. And we got Earth, which is a lost cities dimension. However, we are in Proxima Centaurus. This is where we start. In the overworld, it's right here. So, as you can tell from this sunset, the sun is a red giant. It is a beautiful sunset. So, we got the mod pack makers right here. I am kind of hanging out at their base for the moment, playing on their server. If you guys want to get onto the server, just simply download the mod pack and it should be in the multiplayer menu. So, right now, Landstrider is currently working on a nuclear craft, making preparations to build in a reactor, and Dornall is downstairs preparing space for it. So, hey guys, what's up?
Oh, not too much. The only one I think I missed, and I totally forgot to mention it earlier, was Nether extension, so Nether is quite exciting.
Oh, more adventure. Yes.
Yes. Yes, it is very exciting to go to the Nether here.
So, we were talking about the advanced rocketry and thinking about setting up a second location so that we can share the advanced rocketry resources, because the way the rockets go up and down, the way it orients itself when landing, we can have a little bit more of a centralized location. And also, maybe share space stations, but that's way up in the future. Right now, we are just starting in a new world, a new server, so we got to do the classic punching wood, building a new house, and doing some mining, so I will get right back to you. Alright, so let's get to work. As you can see, got a basic bed, a furnace, crafting table, and I got a farm set up, and we are on an island to the northwest of Landstrider. So let's go check out this island, mine up some resources, and get started on a new hut. Now, I saw this cave system down here and I thought, let's explore it together, you know? So, it looks like we got some silicate from the Dalek mod. Now, from what I understand, if you mine it without silk touch, you'll end up with nothing. So, got a sapphire pick for these. Alright, that's more silicate ore. And we're switching over to the stone axe to get some iron. Some galena. So we're picking up everything we can get. Osmium we can mine with the stone pickaxe, so we can get into mechanism, which is good. And then we do some exploring and it looks like it's a dead end. Alright, looks like we got some silver. Grab some of that. And let just one deposit. And got more ruby. Ooh. Okay. And let's grab one of these. Seal it off. Okay, so we have finished exploring this one cave and we know where some silicate ore is. So, still doing some exploring. I started growing some rubber trees so that we can get into industrial craft, which is good. And I started a little bit of a mine shaft down here, but I didn't get too far because I needed the right pickaxe to do the job. But we are down here and we are in for the long haul. So just doing some mining, picking some stuff up. And yeah, this is where my pick broke. There we go. Got some good stuff. So let's take a look at the tech tree and see what we gotta start off with. This mod pack has a questing mod and starting a forward base of operations. Basically a place to call home, we need to kill some zombie miners. But for mineral processing, it requires us to go into industrial craft. So that's gonna be our progression. And we're gonna dip a little bit into advanced rocketry for the simple machine so that we can make plates. And then, I hear something. You hear that? Oh, spooky. That was spooky. Okay, so we need to dip into industrial craft. And also, I want to go into mechanism. Apparently, the recipe for the configurator has been changed so that it's cheaper, easier to get. So that's going to be good. That's going to be nice. All right, we can get this with iron. Cool. All right, and let's go ahead and fill that up right up in there. All right, so I'm going to continue mining down. And then when it's time to build our little hut, I'll get right back with you. Well, I found a cave system. And guess what? Upon further exploration, we found a mineshaft. Check it out. We found a mineshaft. So let's do a little bit of exploring. Do a little bit of exploring. Get to know the place. Besides, it's right under our house anyway. So let's check it out. All right, so we'll go ahead and light up everything. I can always come back to harvest all of this later. But who knows? Oh, what is that?
We are the Cybermen.
What? Get away. Cyberman? Whoa. Yeah, I don't know what that was, but that kind of freaked me out. Laser ammo, salvaged bone lacing. Ew. So it's from the cybernetics mod. My goodness, this place kind of loops up and down. Whoa. Yeah, we're gonna need a lot of torches to get this area all lit up. Okay. So it looks like this goes off into, whoa. So are we going to find a spawner? Gotta light up everything. Man, this is gonna be massive. Oof. Okay, so we got, put that there. Go this way. Whoa, hi. No, no, no. Boom. The sword sucks. Yeah. I wasn't gonna win that. No way. Nope, 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 nope. I was not going to win that. These tunnels just seem to go off and wander off into nowhere, you know? But look at all of this ore. So hopefully we can get everything investigated. What is that? You see that? That glowing stuff? What's that? Glowing mushroom. I'll pick you up. So far, no spawner, so that's good. Kind of hoping to find a skeleton spawner so that we can do some working with the cement, you know, concrete. You know, the vanilla blocks that came with 1.12. Because I got an idea for a house. Ooh, lapis. I know a certain someone who was looking for some lapis. Okay, so let's go ahead and put that in there. Ooh, check it out. Cha-ching! Oh, yes. Still haven't found any gold, and just as I say that, look at that. I've been actually looking for gold. I've been wanting to go the mechanism route if possible, but I doubt it because the way the recipes had been modified. But, ooh, lots of good stuff. Ooh, my bag's full. Okay, got some diamonds. I don't know what this rhodochrosite, or whatever you say, what's that for? I will take a look at it in a little bit. Alright, and let's grab some of this, and some of that. Oh, we are right under it. Okay, and we'll just put that there. Alright, and wappa! I love ore excavation in Vein Miner. Makes life so much easier. So much easier. So we're just sitting here, we're exploring everything, and it looks like we found... What type of spawner is this? Oh! Not the type of spawner I was looking for. But still, this is nice. Let's see, we got... Don't mind if I loot you. Lots of good stuff. This is actually pretty good. We're doing good for our first day on the server. Oh, that was a mistake. Mistakes were made. Oh crap. Oh crap. Yeah, mistakes were made. Mistakes were made. That was unfortunate. That was unfortunate. Okay. So we just gotta dig down and look at the sunrise. And that weird modified experience. You know what? We need something. We need a weapon or something. I don't know. Let's check our bag of goodies. Let's make a sword. Let's see. Red garnet? What's that for? Oh, crap. Oh, no. You son of a... Eesh. Oh, man. This is... He's right next to my bed. He's right next to my bed. What am I going to do? What am I going to do? This is going to suck. We're going to die several times. Yep. Ouch. Yeah. That's just fabulous. Uh-oh. Dude! Tech guns. Yeah, I'm needing to go and ask for some help. That's just a major fail. It was getting late last night when the bandit showed up, so I kind of logged off the server and just simply called it a night, but I didn't do anything, so we're about ready to log back into the server and pretty much try to recover our corpse, our gravestone, and our loot. Let's just hope that it's not nighttime. I'm going to be the only person on the server, so we're going to have the server to ourselves, so mwahaha. Anyway, here we go. Alright. I hear him. This is not good. Yeah, we're going to have to keep at it. Alright. Uh-oh. Yeah, this is going to be the endless loop. Can we make it to our mine? Okay. Wow, that was a lot of epic fail. Maybe, just maybe, he will go away. I don't know. I thought logging off the server and calling it a night would be the way to get him to despawn, but we are essentially a screwed. Yeah. So let's see if I remember where our corpse is. Let's see. Went up here. We're completely unarmed. Alright. So we didn't go any further. Alright, let's see if we can find our stuff. Yep. I hear something. I got caught in the spider web. I got caught in the spider web again. Alright, let's see. We are the Cybermen. Yeah. Mundo screwed. Alright, so we got over there. Alright, follow Z torches. Whoa. A lot of noise. Okay, is it over here? Don't think so. Maybe? Ah. And, we're just gonna have to break it. Just having to rough it. Alright. Oh, this is not good. Gonna have to just punch it. This pack is hard. It's harder than it should be. Alright, we got a heart shard. Gonna have to try this. Alright, there's the gravestone. Okay. So we're having better luck with the zombie spawner than we are having with the bandit. The bandit just simply spawned campus. Okay, so let's go ahead and put our armor back on. This armor doesn't really do much, but it's better than being butt naked. Yep, better than being butt naked. Okay. Okay, let's see about there. Ah, nutsoid. Yeah. Let's see if we're still being spawn camped. All right. We got rid of one problem. We got rid of one problem. So that's a good thing, I guess. So let's go ahead and get these gravestones. If I can find the hitbox. All right. And the other one was somewhere. I guess it's because my inventory was empty. It didn't spawn a gravestone. So let's try upgrading our sword. Alright, so we got some sapphire. Don't want the wood, we want the sapphire. Please tell me, 6 attack damage. I don't think that was any better from the, the iron one. So let's go ahead and take our spawn away points. Alright, the 8 meter one, and that. Okay. Now, I have an idea with the lava bucket because I am bound and determined to claim that zombie spawner. So, if I pop lava into it, maybe, just maybe, we can bypass it and you know, see if we can kill the mobs that way. We'll lose the loot, but I don't care. I just want to get our stuff back and fully be able to navigate through these tunnels. Okay, so we are beachside. And that was an Anton. I don't know the lore behind it in terms of Doctor Who, but they can one-shot kill you. They can one-shot kill you. Whoa. I gotta be careful about that. Alright, that's not it. Down here. Okay. Let's see. Was it down here? No. Okay. We'll figure this out. We will figure this out. All right, so we got the zombie. It's a little better. But we are down to one heart. So let's see. Alright, let's see if that does anything. Okay. Not the perfect placement of it, but at least we got our stuff. So let's go ahead and try again with this crappy armor. And let's see, the sword, it does 6 attack damage, just like the Sapphire Sword. In fact, it has the same stats. Alright. So. Got a little bit of a fire. That's to be expected. Can we get... Alright. So there goes our cover. Yep. Our cover is blown. Dun dun dun. Our cover is blown. Alright, let's just toss this grave thing. Alright. And let's wait until that fully burns. Grab the torches. Alright. Go ahead. Let it burn. Let it burn. Burn, baby. Burn. Alright. Come on. Out of the way. Come on. Burn. 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 Screw it. Alright, so let's put the torch there. And let's pick up our lava. Put that there. Put this on top. Okay. Wow. All this trouble just to get started. This pack is not easy. No, 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 no. So, I'm going to go ahead and end it here and just be thankful that we have at least recovered our stuff, got some loot to start out with, and we will start building a house come next episode. So anyway, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. This has been Whisperfire, and I wish you an awesome day. Oh yeah.